Today, we're gonna play Elden Ring and I want to show how we can get another armor set. For me, this is pretty special because I never knew this we can have this in the game. This is the Redmane Knight armor set, not the regular one. It's the special. In my opinion, it's pretty special and pretty rare. There is only and only one location where I found this, but probably there are more, but I don't know. Another one. So, let's start. We're gonna start from the first step and I'm gonna guide you of how it can be to that location. Again, for me, that is the only location where I found that knight. I'm not gonna argue, maybe there are more, but I couldn't found any other one. So, go to the Stormhill Shack right over here to the north part of the map, and then just go to the east part of the map. We're gonna go to the Kyle region, but let's take the main roads because there are many new players that don't know how to be there. We're gonna travel the Saints Bridge, and then we're gonna go to the Salmon Water Village outskirt. And we're gonna keep going to the east part of the map until we're gonna find the Root View Balcony right over here. From the Root View Balcony, we need to reach a new location, but again, we're gonna take only the main road. You know what? Let's just take the horse. Okay, here we have another site of grace that is very important. I just wanted to show you how it can be here because I am pretty sure that a lot of players can get a little bit troubled to be at the Fort Gael North. Yeah, Fort Gael North, I think it's pronounced. I'm not sure. And now, by the way, this is the armor set that I used before because I used actually two different armor sets during this video. I had a lot of trouble to get this one. And now we're gonna go straight to the east until we're gonna find that fort. If you are here for the first time, the door it will be closed, but don't worry, you can open that door if you defeat if you pull a lever. I think you have to go to the stairs and then right over here. As you can see, the door is closed, but no problem. This is the second armor set that I am using, but very important, if you have the silver scarab, I'll advise you to use it. It's gonna help you a lot. If not, I have a video on my channel of how you can get that silver scarab that will raise your potential to discover items. And also the helm that I am using, this mimic tier helm, I think is the name. If you have this one, I will advise you to use it also. Not a must, but it will be better. Now let's just go to farm the armor set. You have to farm it. You cannot find it in one place. It's the same place, but you have to farm it. It's not like you just pick it and that's it. At the Fort Gael, you're gonna see some soldiers. Probably those are having the Redmane soldier set, not the knight one. But there is a knight right here. So let's defeat these two guys. And there is a knight right over. There is the knight. And that guy is gonna drop all the items that are required. Stay here, fight the guy. And then, for me, I just notice that it will be better just to jump and die and to go to the Stake of Marika, only because it's shorter. It's a shorter distance. Then just go back here again, all over again, until you're gonna get the Great Shield, the Knight Armor, the Redmane Knight Armor. You see, it's a Knight Armor, and also all five pieces or four different pieces plus shield. Sorry, this is the helm. Very interesting helm. It has some details from the Radahn boss, if you know that boss, and the Redmane Knight gauntlets, and also I got the Graves. The Red Main Knight Graves right over here. And this is the complete armor set. Now I want to show you the stats of to show you how this armor set is looking and what are the stats. I hope you enjoyed this video. I promise that I'm gonna show you all the armor set that are available in this game, and I'm gonna keep that. And every single day I'm gonna post another Elden Ring video for you. We have a lot of things to cover yet. Yeah, after 1 year, we still have a lot of things. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell, and enjoy the rest of the armor. Bye.